Hi everyone, my name is May. Welcome to my channel. If you wanna get this look, just keep on watching. So to start with, we are going to moisturize our skin. I am using the Promise Edition. It's a Korean brand. Then the base, which is the foundation. And I'm using or putting 2 drops and blending it on my face, on the forehead, on the neck. Just make sure everything is covered. And for this look, I'm just using a brow gel. I don't want to put any, harsh lines on my brows. And as you can see, I already did the other eye off cam. And I'm just showing you the other eye right now. I'm using a transition color, but it's not yet, done. I'm just gonna blend the shadow. For the smoky eyes, it's all about blending. So, as you can see, I am using a brush now to intensify the color of the eyeshadow. Still, I want to make sure that I'm blending it well. And I'm blending those edges. We don't want those harsh lines for smoky eyeshadow makeup. And I did the concealer last, because I don't want to make sure that the fallouts are clean. And I also did offline makeup with the lower lash line. As you can see, I'm using my finger to blend the concealer. And I am dabbing the concealer. I don't want to drag the concealer, so make sure to do this application or technique. Contouring my nose. This is already a dramatic look, but still I wanna intensify it using a gel eyeliner from Maybelline New York. Now I am contouring my cheeks, just blending it just to define my features. Also, don't forget your forehead, and just make sure to blend it properly, and your jawline, and also your neck. Blush, that's it, and a little bit of highlighter just for a glowing, skin. And I'm only applying nude lipstick, and I also apply false lashes off cam. So this is the finished look of the sexy smoky eyeshadow. You guys can wear this on a night out with your girlfriends or a date with your husband or your boyfriend, or if you want to look sexy and just be confident about, you know, your beauty.